All right, we're heading out on our way to JFK. Got a 2-hour drive, and then we're getting on our flight. Mac and Paige and all them back there, they have their masks ready to protect themselves from Corona. We are flying, we're taking the risk, but you gotta do what you gotta do, because ball is life.
All these horses in my car got me going fast. I just run through the gas, put my pedal to the gas. Going so fast, so I don't crash.
This weather, it's unbelievable.
I'm gonna put your mask on in there.
We just got through the security line. We are at JFK, so we drove like 2 hours from Connecticut to New York. About to try and get a coffee right now with Jader over here. So just made it through security, and we have our flight to Buffalo at 3:30 p.m. So it's like 2 o'clock-ish right now. It's a process. Checking bags with the entire team, but we made it through. When on the road, Starbucks is a must. We got the fourth-time Rookie of the Week over here. Four or five?
Four.
Four-time Rookie of the Week. All right, boarding the plane right now. Headed to Buffalo. Short flight, JFK to Buffalo.
I
All right, we just touched down in Buffalo. Flight wasn't too bad. Going to pick up our luggage right now. We got the squad back there. Kat already doesn't like Buffalo, so she claims. Tay, Baca, I think CT, is that CT? Yeah, CT's back there. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, going to get our luggage, head to dinner. It's at the hotel, right? Dinner's at the hotel?
Yeah. Way to know, Jen.
Dinner's at the hotel, and then game day tomorrow. So just going to rest up tonight. Also. Just pulled up to the hotel. Normal room, small, just a single bed. So TV, bed, mirror, checking in. And we got usual bathroom. So nothing fancy, just our usual Marriott setup, but super hungry, gonna head down to dinner in the lobby area now. V, it's dinner time, what you got? Show us your plate. Where are your carbs? Where are your carbs?
Fruit.
All right, fair.
I got some grilled chicken. And a little nice little garden salad. And,
nice.
Yeah.
And that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
She needs, right? Doesn't she need some carbs on that plate? Heidi, just being Heidi over here. What is up, guys? Just finished getting a little workout in. It's like 9:30 p.m. Headed back to the hotel room right now. Just did some cardio, light lift, and gonna go finish up editing a video. Watch some more film. We have film tomorrow again after breakfast, and then call it a night. So day one in Buffalo complete. Happy birthday, V! V's getting that work. Happy birthday, V. Bless. You made it. 22, right? 22. What up? We got breakfast over here.
Yeah.
We got Heidi.
Yeah, trying to be healthy.
Sajada, I didn't even see you. Look at that little do-rag.
Yay.
Kayla, what'd you go with today?
French toast, potatoes,
nice. We got Mac DeWeese over here. What did you get?
I ordered eggs, but
I got a cinnamon roll.
Nice.
All right, guys, we're about to head to practice. I've been in the hotel room for a little bit, just editing up a video that's about to go live, the one that you're gonna see right before this, where it was like the weekend in the life of a college coach. So just getting that up here. There it is. Just finished. Really excited about that video. Hope that you guys did enjoy that one. I put a lot of time and effort into that video. So gonna upload it tonight probably. And then, you know, start editing this Buffalo trip video. But gotta head down to the lobby now. We're headed to
time to run it all. Right,
boom!
I wake up, flex, thumbs down, that check, no drip, this wet, tell them run it up, no sleep, no rest, might crash, might wreck, but first die, stretch, tell them run it up. I wake up, flex, thumbs down, that check, no drip, this wet, tell them run it up, no sleep, no rest, might crash, might wreck.
Big game tonight on the road at Niagara, 7 p.m.
Up through my hands, I'm by my lonely. Turn to a savage, now my baby wants to hold me. I love my fans, don't need no friends.
We're about to get some coffee. When at Niagara, we need to go to Tim Hortons, so got the two bums over here.
Hey!
The first one in, the last one out, can't call me lazy. Put in my hours, send the invoice, and they pay me. I need six rings like MJ and Tom Brady. I wake up, flex, thumb down, that check, no drip, this.
All right, guys, it's like 4:20 right now. About to head out for the game. Quick little outfit check. Went super casual today. So we just got a blue sweater, some khakis, and then my pink loafers, my favorite shoes. So let's get it. Game day, 7 p.m. at Niagara.
Y'all gonna make me take that trip way out to Europe. I call him Nigel.
Manager's doing all the hard, heavy lifting right now. Water, got all the bags, stools in the bag. So yeah, what do you guys have to prepare? Talk to them about the manager life for game day. What's the prep?
We have mints, markers.
What are the mints for?
Coach, man.
And everybody else
and
that
everybody
eats
else.
Them. What else? Mints, markers. You got water for the stools. And then, yeah, so one of them usually films. Well, actually, on away trips, you guys don't have to film, right?
Don't film anymore.
Nice. So for away games, they don't have to film. The other people will film.
Make sure the bench is ready to go. The
yeah, they got
to
set up the bench, towels, the board inside. Yeah. Warm-ups, yes. Yeah, the manager duty is no joke. They work their asses off. These two over here, so seniors, so they're getting to come on this trip, and then they're also coming to the MAC tournament in Atlantic City. So we do not take them for granted.
You know, if I had a chance to do it all over again, I'd change shit.
DA got that dope. I'm screaming out.
What's the purple evil?
DJ Durrell!
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
Go. We don't get no, no. We don't get no. We don't get no, no. We don't get no. Out in public, public, and we run. Out in public, public, and we run. I got too many diamonds on.
Took me a rich, cause I had rest on my plate. Racks.
I make you go get the bag, baby. We living a dream, living a dream. Gang not coming in last, top ranking loyalty. Top rank. It's millionaire campaign, that's what it's supposed to be.
Campaign.
Pray my soul to keep when I go to sleep.
Oh,
we don't get no,
get no,
no,
get no,
we don't get no,
get no,
no,
get no,
we don't get no.
All right, we're back from the game right now. About to get some dinner. It's a late night dinner. We got Shaq over here. Shaq balled out tonight, so we're about to head in there. It's Vanessa's birthday today, so I think that the team, we went and got her a cake, so I'm gonna sing happy birthday. Little late night taco bar going down. Shaq, Tay, balled out tonight. Both of them played well.
Both of them.
Let me get here.
Happy birthday, dear Vanessa. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
This reminds me of Natalie Martucci's here.
Jada Sprinkles, I love it. The rainbow.
Ice cream?
Yep.
Oh. Wex, are you happy to see your money about this?
I don't know, everything.
Nick, what are you going with?
Vanilla, cherry, sprinkles, and whipped cream.
Money free. Shout out to Daryl. What'd you get?
Vanilla, and then, you know, put a little Oreo on it, and then I drizzle some caramel.
You're getting ice cream? No
a little
way.
Bit.
Oh,
you know I get it.
She's
going to
get her
little
tea.
Am I dream again?
All right, I just finished meeting, got the coffee, heading down to breakfast. Now. What is up, vlog? We are back. It is the real Buffalo weather right now. We are in the snow. Haven't seen much of it in Connecticut, so, you know, it really feels like Buffalo. Today we're practicing at the University of Buffalo. We couldn't get the floor at Canisius. Gotta get this door. Thank you. Got Heidi over here. But it's about 11 a.m. Heading into practice right now. Have a little 2-hour sesh. Get back to the hotel. But yeah, at the University of Buffalo right now. Nike
balls.
Nike ball.
The Nike balls, man.
These are the best balls in the game. There you go, Mork. Getting our rock ball ready. So only Nike Elite balls here, but we play with the rock. The rock. Alright, like 5:30, about to head to dinner. Still coming down out here, as you can see in the snow. Buffalo weather, man.
fun, eventful. So we woke up this morning, we had practice, watched some film, yes. Ate lunch. I took a quick little nap. They had kids, they had study hall. Yep. We went to dinner and we just finished up bowling. It was a really fun night with the Bobcats. Yep. Checking out. We will see you guys in the morning for game day at Canisius, 2 p.m. Beat the grass! What is up, guys? It is Saturday morning. It is about 8 o'clock. About to head down. I'm going to shoot around soon. Shoot around is from 9 to 10 at Canisius. We'll come back, usual pregame meal. And then it is game time, 2 p.m. at Canisius. Then we are headed back to Connecticut. Finally, it's been a long trip. I think we're all about ready to go home after we get this dub today. So here we go, shoot around.
Can't feel my wings, I need my hands. This life is real, if they pretend. Aim off the bench, I get it in. I get it in, I get it in. Can't feel my wings, I need my hands. This life is real, if they pretend. Aim off the bench, I get it in. I get it in, I get it in.
After the dub, got to get the dinner before we head back. Back on our flight, we got Pager 15 and 19. I wish we got the one more tonight, right?
Yeah.
Five assists, four assists, five steals.
Five, yeah.
Pretty complete game.
Thanks,
Ben. I said so myself.
Good.
Yeah, this does look good. All right, everybody, we are at the airport. Got another win today at Canisius, so heading back now. We have a flight to DC, then we have to connect and get to LaGuardia. So it is gonna be a long night, but we got the two road wins this weekend. Head up to Atlantic City next week, so that'll be exciting. But yeah, thanks for watching the video, appreciate it.